Hi, we're the Gordon family, and today we're going to show you how to use Galt Toys modelling clay. So now you can smooth it out with your fingers. If you use a bit of water, you can stick two bits together. You don't need to put it in the oven, you don't need to bake it in a kiln. If you leave it, it'll dry it all by itself, and then you'll be able to pick it up and paint it whatever colours you like. So now we've made them all, put them on a tray, and we'll leave them to dry overnight, and then tomorrow we can paint them all.
Yeah!
Does it come off easy?
Very.
Is our creations all painted?